All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to some more Black Ops 6 campaign. See, I don't remember where we left off at. Bro, why does it always do that? Come on, man. Call of Duty, get your game up, man. Okay, so we did the hunting season. Okay, right here. The Rook Reconciliation. The Ratchet buried between me and Seb. Good thing we got enough to worry about without infighting to next stop the US of A once again. Okay. Just resume. Yeah, I don't know if this happens to anybody, but every time I launch it and start streaming, and the game logs out, and then I gotta log back in. So I gotta go to the. This looks nice. Guess we can go down here. Can we go to this shed over here? To do crack that damn bedroom safe, secure local ammunition source, small batch purchases, find contact info in Dumas and Avalon, faction connection, get the furnace going, investigate that piano, get rid of the bets, come in through elevator gate. Looks like shop the sea cave collapsed years ago. There's a sealed bunker beneath the house. Where is it? How to access? I don't know. Let me just continue with the. Didn't we talk to this guy?
I'm afraid I'll need a little more time. Unless you've come to help.
What are you making?
Yet to be determined. I found these cookbooks in storage, but I'm afraid my Cyrillic skills are not as sharp as they once were. And I am working with ingredients that I could hunt and forage from the surrounding area. So, let's call it a stew, shall we?
That you didn't do violence.
I see. Because I no longer desire to take a human life, you believe my heart bleeds for all creatures. It's an understandable assumption. However, these are very different circumstances. To hunt, is to be in symbiosis with nature. To take a life without due cause is parasitical.
But you have killed before in the past.
Society is a predatory structure. Those with power, whether legitimate or otherwise, prey on those without, and use thugs, uniformed as I once was, or otherwise, to enforce their rule. The Stasi, CIA, organized crime in Avalon, most assuredly Pantheon, all are institutions of oppression. I bloodied my hands, burdened my soul with complicity, and now I live in shame. Never again.
So what does that make us?
I cannot say. I think that makes us a necessary evil. Perhaps this is why I prefer computer systems. Ones and zeros. However, binary thinking is not conducive to modern existence. Social systems are complex webs. I think we can only navigate the gray and hope that history views us favorably.
What's the problem with the disk?
Whatever it contains is locked behind some rather impressive encryption. I was able to write a program to decrypt it, but the truth is, I am stumbling in the dark at best. Not so much picking the lock as drilling through the tumblers.
What do you think is on the disk?
Considering where you found it, the logical assumption is that it holds data pertaining to a weaponized biological agent. Or pornography.
I'll leave you to your cooking.
Feel free to come by the kitchen later. Might need a test subject.
Okay, we gotta keep on going with the... the campaign here. Next mission. Volta launch mission. Kind of weird to get.
Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly. About 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way.
Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used the freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right,
mask on.
This is different.
Your turn.
License, mute license music. Mute game when minimized.
Hey, jump! Hang on, I've got... Hey!
Oh, fuck. And this mask broke. That's not good. That's not good at all. Fuck. I'm okay, but I may inhale some nasty. My mask broke. I think I'm compromised.
Well, you're still alive. That's something. Seven and I will look for another way down. I'll let you know once we're inside. Go ahead and see if you can find the biotech entrance.
Biotech.
Be careful.
Entrance.
Try to limit any more exposure. Whatever's in the air.
Whoa, this guy's tripping, man. So this is the thing that turns them into zombies. We gotta go. Search area. What am I searching for? There's zombies in the campaign? It's fucking nuts. Can't run. That's not good.
Attention all staff and visitors. We are currently experiencing a hazardous material.
What the fuck?
This is not a drill.
I don't wanna bash it, bro. Saving checkpoint. What the hell?
Attention all staff and visitors. We are currently experiencing a hazardous material incident.
So this is how the zombies created? The zombie outbreak? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. That's locked. Tab. We go upstairs. Okay.
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for access.
What the fuck? Take that, bro. Oh shit. You need to give me a weapon, not this hammer.
It's for you.
Where am I going? What? This one?
Answer the phone.
It's fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients.
Patience. I'm not a patient.
Welcome back, Case.
What the fuck?
Biotechnology restricted by Security Access 4. 4 director key cards required for entry.
So I'm right here. Advanced combat, there's that one there, this one. Collect all 4 director key cards.
A hazardous material event is ongoing. Please evacuate.
Bringing back memories yet?
No. Not really.
We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle.
Pick up cash.
10 years ago.
I don't want to bash these. Make some noise. Decode cipher. Okay. Oh, 8 9 9 6 5 5. So 8 9 would be C. 6 would be E. And 5 BS. Access 5783. 5 is L. 7 is I. 8 is F. And 3 is T. Access lift.
Good morning. Okay. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research.
I don't like this.
OCR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
The sound of that sounds sick.
Case might be having
conversation. Oh fuck.
Radio shop for a while now.
Case, are you guessing any of this?
There's an access card. Shit, bro.
If you've made it to Advanced Combat Research, you must have friends in high places. And they probably got there using one of the most cutting-edge tools in development. The Gremlins. The wonders of tomorrow. Fuck.
See ya.
Thank you.
really cool equipment, bro. I don't know where it's at.
Come on. Excellent work, Case. Three more key cards to go. You got them.
What the hell? That was freaking scary, bro. Damn, why's my hand like that?
We're stronger and faster than the rest of us. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
So I need the green one. Okay, so I need to go straight ahead.
Okay, sit rep. Haven't heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Fuck no. That's sick, bro. Am I supposed to go in?
Director keycard accepted.
That's sick, bro. Where's the green at?
Please report suspicious behavior to your immediate supervisor. If you see something, say something.
Looks like this room is ransacked.
The staff was absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Okay.
I think Springer mentioned this already, but we're moving you to 24-hour observation. Restraints may be necessary at times as well. I sincerely apologize. Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
So do we go in here?
Documented the making of a cradle here.
Search area.
They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. Never that easy. We'll find the missing reports for him.
Missing reports. Tripping balls, bro.
That's the last report. There's two reports, two left. Three reports, one more to go. There we are.
What the fuck? What the hell?
I knew we couldn't trust him. He has the key card. Don't let him get away.
Where's he at? See ya. Holy fuck. bad.
Another key card. Two left to find. Only a few know the origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA bridge, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it. Someone left something important inside that bathysphere case. There it is.
Control room access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
How you drain the water? Thank you. Oh my god. Cord.
Drone switches 1, 2, and 3 are gone. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining. Drain switch locked. Drain switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
Where are you supposed to go?
10 seconds remaining. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sequence reset.
Drain switch locked.
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here. Two, So 3 is right. 1, 6, 3, 8. Fuck, man. Five, two, three, zero. Five is right. 5, 3, 1, 2. 5, 3, 2, 1. 5, 3, 0, 1.
Switch locked.
So
drone switches 1, 2, and 3 unlocked.
Oh shit! Son of a bitch.
Please exit the battlefield pool.
Fuck, this is hard. Just quit this part, bro.
Yeah!
Exit the Bathysphere pool immediately.
This is gonna make me rage for it, bro. fucker, bro.
Almost there. Only one key card left. The Cradle Project failed in this case. We were out of control. Violent, maniacal. And in our rage, we sabotaged this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Airflow redirection activated.
You're not alone.
I regret to inform you of this, but funding was pulled from the Cradle program last night. Don't worry, we're going to make sure you get the support you need after this. No one will know this took place. You may not even remember much yourself, but regardless, I think you're going to make one hell of an operative, Case One.
Came this way.
If you suspect unauthorized access to joint operations,
please report it. The hell? Bro, I need some ammo.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card we need.
Few are privileged enough to see the inside of joint operations. So welcome. Here are the effects of your...
Ammo boxes. Get those. Another ammo box. Now this is a cool spot right there. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Fucking Xenomorph looking motherfucker.
It's hiding here.
Xenomorph. Come out, wherever you are. What the fuck is that?
I hear it, but I don't see it.
$70. Where's this guy at, bro?
They're like glitched out or what? Why are you running? You wanna play? Thank you. hell is it at?
Here.
is a weird campaign, bro. How the fuck do I use my grappling hook if I can't even move out of there? Fucking god.
It's hiding again.
I ran right into it, bro.
Damn.
Attention!
Find it.
I'm trying to. What does this fucking mean? God damn fucking xenomorph.
Excellent work. That's all the key cards. They tried so hard to protect the cradle case, but the side effects couldn't be stopped. As we know, we were the first and last trial volunteer. So its makers repurposed it into a biological weapon instead.
I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty sick.
Upon evacuating the building, please remain in the parking lot. Staff and visitors should wait in the line.
Director Keycard accepted. Access to biotechnology granted.
Who the fuck is that?
Afterwards, we were rehabilitated.
Come on, not another boss fight. Come on, you motherfucker.
Remember your training, Case One. You can never speak of the Cradle Program or the Pantheon Division. Never. Doing so could have
kidding me? We got no ammo? Motherfucker. I get? Dude, I have no ammo. I have no fucking ammo anywhere. Got a shoddy. There you go.
Batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the cradle.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. In case you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope we don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.
What the fuck, dude? That's crazy. Head games.
Hey! Something you should see.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Well, you got my attention. You cracked the disc.
Indeed.
No, 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 no. You must make sure that... Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Bring her in.
December 29, 1990. Bro, what the hell are they doing? That's nuts.
Test subject 18 has been infected with the cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
It's a biological weapon. You know this already.
Keep watching.
Bro, it's crazy to think this might be happening in real life. Letting you tap the weapon.
Is it faster this time?
Faster, yes. And more aggressive, as requested.
Who the fuck is that?
Wonderful.
Aro.
Isn't that your friend, Haro?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off.
There's still a few more moments.
I said turn it off!
See, I never played the other backup game, so I don't know who Haro is.
Grab the other end, will you? Good to see you up. I imagine that bender you are on is still taking a toll. And you know, learning that your friend is a huge bitch. At least you missed the house collapse last night. Right into the water. I don't know about you. But I might start sleeping outside. Let's drop them right here.
Somebody!
I don't want to bother Marshall.
No slump.
What? This again?
It's near the end of the video. Listen.
Okay.
Listen? I was able to isolate Gusev's audio, this moment, in the background. Now.
Still waiting for B-24, a wire from Fuchina.
B-24, a wire from Fuchina.
Who the hell's Fuchina?
I have no idea.
Not who, what. Fuchina is a casino Lutazzi. Only the Lutazzis and their business partners use that alias. Adler suspected an Avalon faction was connected with the Pantheon. Now we know.
Not bad. What about B-24?
I have done some work for the Lutazis. Regrettable, yet profitable. I have a contact that might be willing to shed light on that.
Well, let's help Felix connect the dots here. So have you two. We need a plan.
Marshall! Can I talk to you? You're unusually quiet.
Minding my business.
Give me a hand with this.
Haro meant that much to you?
We working or we talking?
Not trying to push. But it's clear you're taking this pretty hard.
Yeah, wouldn't you?
Yes. I suppose I would. And did.
Don't.
What?
Don't act like you know how I'm feeling.
Your pain is your own, Marshall. But I'm no stranger to betrayal.
Yeah? How about when the person you trusted the most turns out to be a supervillain? How about that?
Tragedy is not a competition.
I don't want a pep talk right now.
I am trying to tell you what you need to hear, not what you want to hear.
And you think that this is what I need right now?
Damn, bro.
I was once like you. Did what I was told. Trusted what the people in my life told me. Know what that got me?
A life of crime.
Loss.
The only person real in my life. The only person who saw me. The real me. Gone. Forever. And I pulled the trigger.
Say it, bud.
No, the rules have changed! But the game hasn't. Either accept defeat or take a stand.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. So, thank you guys for watching. If you like the video, sub to the channel. Consider following on Twitch. And thank you guys for watching. Catch you guys on the next one. Just take it easy.